Sorry, that's
actually
well loud.
That's so, you got to work out that ending, yeah? It's just E and B, yeah, for the ending. Can you just double check some of them notes I was watching you? On that first chorus, you're not going to an E, you're playing like an F sharp or something in a little rundown. You should be going to an E, yeah? Yeah, you're better when you're projecting, do you know what I mean? So maybe do a bit of further research into some exercises, strengthen the diaphragm. I think you just got to project it. Why don't you push it from down here, it's better.
Okay.
Two secs. Yeah, so ending. And look at the bass line again. Can you just go through the bass line with him on the chorus? Because I think he should be going to an E. When you go to an E, his little run should end on an E, and I think he's ending on F sharp.
Right, you're right.